Everybody say, I can.
I can.
So that vocabulary, I can't, it's just a cheap excuse not to want to do it. Hello? Can I say it again? I can't, it's a cheap excuse. For I really don't want to do it. I can't. I can't do that. Thank God. Put $100 wherever it is. I guarantee you they do it. But in the bottom of that pail is $100. So tengo dicho ustedes. If I was an employee or employer of a business, I would take pictures of every one of my employees and put it on the wall when they first get hired. And I want to smile. I tell them, I want to smile like you're happy, like you're getting the job. And then I'm gonna put it up on the wall. And when the first time they come to complain about the job, I'm gonna take them to their picture. Praise God. I'm gonna take them to their picture and says, "Is that you?" Why would I do that? ¿Por qué lo haría de esa forma? Lo haría de esa forma porque, aleluya, a veces nosotros nos olvidamos de la gracia de Dios que tenemos.
Alabanza sea tu nombre.
Y perdimos el enfoque de lo que Dios tiene en cada una de nuestras vidas. Estamos tan pendientes de lo que Dios nos puede dar. God, what can you give me? Give me my blessing. Give me my blessing. And don't understand that God has already blessed you. And we lose focus. God has already blessed you. It's called salvation. He saved you from what? From the inferno. From hell. From Hades. Praise God, hallelujah. That's a blessing. I don't know if you understand the blessing that you got. Praise God. But we're willing to ask, Lord, why didn't you give me a home, Lord? Why don't you give me a brand new car, Lord? Why didn't you give me a Beamer, Lord? Why didn't you give me a Mercedes, Lord? Why didn't you give me this, Lord? And why didn't you give me this, Lord? Why didn't you give me... Praise God. Right now, I'm so glad that my car is going forward and back. Praise God. Blessed be the name of Jesus. ¿Cuánto alaban a Dios? Hay que reconcentrarte en las bendiciones que Dios ya te ha dado. Para que tú entiendas que lo que Dios ha dado, lo da bueno para la gloria y honra de Él.
Sí, Señor.
Bendito nuestro Dios, aleluya. I'm almost finished, praise God. T, the last one, T. How many people are ready for T? T for trust God.
Yes.
Trust God. Confías en Dios. Praise God. Epi lo dijo. Aleluya. La situación de la vida de ella, aleluya, y su condición física era para quitarle la confianza de Dios. Aleluya. Pero lo que el enemigo trató de hacer en su cuerpo, aleluya, bendito nuestro Dios, no pudo quitarle la confianza en Dios. ¿Cuánto alaba a Dios? Aleluya. Yo quiero decirle que la cosa, la situación que tú estás a su alrededor, no debe de dictar cuánto tú confías en tu Dios.
Sí, Señor.
Que mientras más cosas haya que suceder, eso debe de tener, mire hermano, acercarte más a Dios.
Alabanza.
Praise be to God. Zacarías 4:6 dice, entonces respondió y me habló y dijo, esta es palabra del Señor a Zorobabel, en que se dice, no con ejército ni con fuerza, sino con mi espíritu, dijo el Señor de los ejércitos.
Alabanza.
Praise be to God. My Lord.
Oh,
Zechariah 4:6 says, you will not succeed by your own strength or power, but by my spirit, saith the Lord. Let me tell you something. I'm telling you one thing. Praise God. Hallelujah. If anything, praise God, spiritually, we need to be paid by our brains and not our brawn. Praise God. Because if it was for our brawn, if we get, Sister Esther, if we got paid for our muscles, I would be flat broke. Let me tell you something. Don't laugh at me, but under this fat, there's muscle. I want to let you know that right now. It hasn't disappeared. It's just being covered. Get this straight. Let me get it straight.
Wait.
I got a six pack under here. You just can't see it.
Praise God.
Alaba a Dios. Don't lose focus. Segunda Corintios capítulo 5 versículo 17. 17 dice así: de manera si alguno está en Cristo, son nueva criatura. Las cosas viejas pasaron, y aquí todas son hechas
nuevas.
2 Corinthians 5:17. When somebody becomes a Christian, he becomes a brand new person inside. He is not the same anymore. A new life has begun. Praise be to God. Now, how many people got all those start? We got start, right? S-T-A-R-T. Okay, I'm gonna say S, you gotta tell me what it is. S.
Stop making excuses.
What?
Stop making excuses,
you see? I didn't have a paper. T.
They can't stop.
A. Act on faith. R.
Refocus.
T.
Trust God.
How many people can believe that that's what's going to happen in 2011? Start. We're going to start. Now listen to this. These are top 10 predictions for this new year. Top 10 predictions for this new year. Write it down. Praise God. This is always true. Number 10. The Bible will still have the answers.
Amen.
Número 10. La Biblia todavía tendrá la respuesta. Number 9. Prayer will still work. Número 9. La oración todavía funcionará. 8. The Holy Spirit will still be active in the world. 8. El Espíritu Santo todavía estará activo en este mundo.
Alabanza, sea.
7. God will still inhabit the praise of his people. 7. Dios todavía habitará en la adoración de su pueblo. 6. The Holy Spirit will continue to anoint the teaching of God's word. 6. El Espíritu Santo continuará la unción sobre la enseñanza de su palabra. 5 or 5, the church will grow faster than ever before. Número 5, la iglesia crecerá más rápido que más nunca antes. 4, God will still pour out his blessing over his people. 4, Dios siempre derramará sobre su poder sobre su pueblo. 3, there will still be room at the cross.
Amen.
3, todavía habrá espacio en la cruz para todos. Número 2 or 2, Jesus will still love you. Cristo siempre te va a amar. Número 1, Jesús, hallelujah, Jesus will still transform the lives of anyone who asks. Número 1, Cristo todavía transformará la vida del que se lo pida. ¿Cuánto lo creen así?
Amén, gloria a Dios.
Póngase de pie, hermano, póngase de pie.
Alabanza sea tu nombre.
Este nuevo año, hermanos, vamos a comenzar. Hay que ver un comienzo.
Alabanza.
Praise God, hallelujah. I was blessed by the testimony of Brother Nelson. Praise God, hallelujah. Hallelujah. There are a lot of people that I'm missing. Praise God, hallelujah. I know that Alex is working. Praise God, hallelujah. And several other people that I'm missing here, praise God, and I wish, praise God, to